Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Kill Me Now. In this episode, we're using an executioner with fast mags and silencer. Again, not sure why people keep requesting this ugly, horrible shit, but we're gonna use it because that is what this channel is all about. All right, we started out strong the first round. Let's continue it with a great second round here on Standoff. We're gonna go through yellow if we get past this laggy motherfucker with a giant dildo on his back. And get inside brown if we're lucky. Or we're gonna have a giant dildo man stand in front of us, block our path, and not be able to get anywhere. On your feet. There we go. We're getting up behind him. Okay, here we go. Now we're in a good spot. Where did I stun him at? Oh, the strategy. Easy brick over the head, shoot in the back with this. Oh, if that doesn't deserve a sub and a like, I don't know what does. You should be subbed to this channel by now. Why are you watching? I'm just fucking with you guys. Oh man, I have way too much fun not taking stuff seriously. As long as I can actually accomplish something. If all I do is die over and over, I more or less just want to jump off a bridge. Let's find someone back in their house here. Anyone back here? I have a great weapon to challenge you with. No? Okay. Well, I've exhausted all routes I could possibly take on Standoff, so we're gonna resort to corner camping, I think. Wait, I can do one more. I just thought of it. Through the street. We're doing it. Throw one deep, throw one on the L. Sweet. Easy walkthrough. Oh, did he see me? Well, that one saw me! Oh, I'm so glad he's using the weakest gun in the game. Totally would have killed me otherwise. Alright, we're coming back here. This might seem like I'm camping, but I'm actually strategically waiting. Because I know they're coming this way. Oh, he already got past. The man is fast. And dead. Oh, everyone's dead. Okay. Good job, Grunts. Get ready. Great round! Totally successful route. I have no clue where I want to go on this side. Gonna grenade that, I guess. Going explosive. Yeah, I destroyed your C4. Mine's stronger. Alright. This is it, right here. Yes! Got him.
Charges dropped.
Alright, okay. Still alive. Our route is clear. One inside middle, maybe? No stun. Corner.
Bomb acquired.
We're clear. We're clear. Get the plant down. Yeah, there we go. We got this, Mr. Grin. Planted. This spot totally will work. See? I knew it.
Get ready for the next Perfect. Round.
So far, we're having a super successful round. This is actually better than the SMR. As sad as that might be, this has been an improved weapon. Where are these guys at? The stun didn't hit them. If I try to throw a C4, there's no doubt in my mind it's not going to work. So we're going to come this way.
Friendly lightning strike.
Oh! Yeah, bitch. That's right. Free pollo. There's no fucking chicken here for you. Check grandma's. Nothing. Over there, at A. Nice. Successful game. And we're back at it again with the white vans, and we got Standoff again, which is arguably the best map that we could get for this type of weapon, which is complete and utter trash past 3 millimeters. So, we're throwing that right there. Okay, okay. Seems safe enough. Hostile contact. Oh, we're just gonna. The way he hopped out the window, he's like, I got this. This is easy. No, sir. No, sir. Why is my whole team shooting this one guy? Thank you.
Good job, Seals.
Leading the team off of round one. That's what I like to see. How many C4 kills do we have so far? I'm not even sure if we count those. I just thought it'd be easy to get kills with, so I put it on. I'm counting them. Okay. Seems safe. This is kind of the same thing. He jumps out the window.
Shot out. Gun down. Stand by.
Oh.
Enemy spotted.
Motherfucker, dude. That, no! Why didn't you shoot that? Oh my god, there's two there. I didn't see the other one.
Get ready for the next round.
Damn it. I could have gotten a double kill even. Look at that spot. Look at that corner. Yeah. Nice objective gameplay there. You're totally defending that truck.
Search and destroy.
Nobody's going near your truck. Your rape van is perfectly safe.
Eliminate.
Alright, there's no way that guy lets me run back alley a third time, right? I ran back there twice, and he jumps out the window both times, and I kill him both times. Oh, okay.
Going explosive. Move it. Shoot her down. Shoot her.
Oh, yes. Yes, Logan, you're garbage. Logan, you suck at this game. We're going over the wall. That's right. Now we're going up into the house this way. Ain't gonna expect this, is he? Wait, corner down here? Oh, they said sick duck strat? Yeah! Oh, the best game ever played with a silence executioner. There is no doubt. The greatest game ever witnessed. God, make this gun look good. Don't use this. If you're actually trying to, I mean, if you're having fun, go ahead and use it. But hopefully, you can at least be somewhat beneficial to the team while you're having fun. Otherwise, I wouldn't suggest doing it. Fun is, I get people want to do fun weapons like this, right? Everyone wants to have fun with the game. But, it's not fun to die over and over. So if you're gonna do it, try to get a few kills with your weapon as well. Oh, I see you. Oh, that was a great C4.
UAV awaiting.
And by
orders.
Great C4, oh no!
UAV inbound.
No! It was so good! It was, the jukes were insane! 10 and 2 is not bad. I can't be upset. I can't be upset. I mean, I juked those guys out of their mind, but still, I can't be upset with the performance. It's just, beautifully played game. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's stop with the horrible classes for a little bit and try some other stuff. We can come back to this in this game or any other game, honestly. You have no shortage of horrible classes to use, okay? Thank you for watching again, and I will see you all later.